Hey guys, it's good to be back. I realize I've been MIA for a while and I apologize for that. Like I mentioned on my Instagram post, I shoot YouTube videos when I have the time to do so. It is a hobby of mine. It is not what I do on a day-to-day basis for a job. I actually work for toy companies, which keep me busy most of the time. So I will put out videos as often as I'm able to. And now I will get started. For this video, I will be using the following. I have a water bottle, a detangling spray, Catwalk Curls Rock Amplifier. This will define the curls and smooth out the hair. I have some rubber bands here, a comb, dog brush. I have this other type of brush here. And some hair clips. Here you can see that the part was rerooted using green hair on one side and rainbow colored hair on the opposite end, which was overlapping the first area here, which was the green side of the part. And I took sections per the colors that I painted on prior to rerooting. Okay, and I separated them with rubber bands in order to keep the colors separate, easier to work with. So I will start out by just brushing out the hair completely, using a little water and some detangling spray. Okay, once I have the main section brushed out, I will go ahead and remove all the rubber bands. First, I will keep this section separate using a hair clip. Go ahead and brush out each section, each color section at a time. Okay, go ahead and take out your hair clips. I'll go ahead and brush everything together now. Make sure you're brushing away from the part on either side, not through the part. Now I will grab a section of the hairline in the front ear on either side. Say about a half an inch. That off. Same thing here. I have a little yellow in there, but it's okay. It's actually pretty cute. fingers towards the front here. Push it down nice and smooth. And I did go a little too far back, so we'll have most of the purple and blue in the back, but that's okay. Okay, in the center back now, what I will do once this, the rainbow side is out of the way, I will go ahead and clean this off, grab a section of hair at the center back where the two sides will be meeting. This will keep them secure together exactly where you want them. You can take this out. Brush down. Bring your sections together. You can go ahead and just bring it straight back, or you can twist inward a couple of times, which I like to do. Gives it a different look. Same thing on the other side here. Making sure again that this hair is nice and smooth prior to bringing this section back. You can even clip that off as well if you like. Twist. See, now I'm liking the yellow in there. Take a look at that. Okay. Now you have these three sections, you bring it together using a small rubber band. Make sure your rubber band is nice and tight. You can grab the middle section, kind of pull on it. That's nice and snug. It's not going anywhere. We'll go ahead and take this section out. Create a knot. And twist your sections inward towards the head. It should start to loop on itself. Like so. Grab another rubber band. Bring the loops together. Pull on the bottom to make the loop smaller. And I'm sure there are many ways of creating a bow, but this is my preferred method. Okay, once you have your bow where you want it and to your liking, start creating that nice wave. Go ahead and either wet your hands or wet the hair just a little. I will be using the Curls Rock amplifier by Catwalk TG. Just kind of smooth it all over. And I will start here on one side. Create a larger section. You can either just brush under and let go, or brush and twist to get some of that color in there. We do have the purple coming towards the front here, but we can easily just grab that, kind of bring it towards the front, but I kind of like it in the back. It's beautiful and colorful back here.